Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome, but if you are a return subscriber, then welcome back to my channel. So today, first thing up, I need to go to the salon to go wash my hair, and then I will update you guys as the day goes on. Very hectic day. This is gonna be a very nice vlog, and I also posted a vlog before this, so please do make sure that you watch it. And outfit check is this from H&M, from Ackermans, and my comfortable shoes. So I'll see you guys on my way there. I'm waiting for my ride. I've requested, so I'm waiting for my ride.
Yeah,
woke up so early, guys. When the sun kissed Liak Sixin. That's how early I woke up today. I'm sure my body is shocked. What? Quinzagalan.
Data Mayanzi plan. Ariri Moro. Yebo. That was a fucking gong. Hello. How are you?
Good.
Ring on,
eh? Yeah.
Okay, give
up. It's one of the difficult ones of you. Because I know, lami kuya peku combo twins. Weni, we were sometimes abanye baya puma baya na sema tuneni.
Yeah.
Kulma na bapans. All those things. In the 7th day Adventist church, and grew up there.
Yes.
But after I realized that no, the church
is
and you call that when you call.
Those banners are still short of us.
I'm waiting for my train. At the Gautrain, honeys. At the Gautrain. The sun is sunning. Okay? It's sunning. Purr. The entire city. Je vais la cour ma cour là force mal vraiment. C'est cool. Quand on a vu vite. Yo, vous aussi, hi. My hair is a mess, but at least I got to wash it. So I got to wash my hair and blow dry it, so it looks better than what it was. And then we went to the Union buildings. It was fun. Like, I just vlogged. I didn't even say anything. I'll show you guys a few pictures that I took. We stayed there for about, I think, 20 minutes because it was literally just pictures, nothing much, just to see bubble. And then we Ubered to the Gautrain station in Pretoria, Hatfield. Anyways, so now we Ubered from from beginning buildings, we Ubered to Pretoria, Hatfield, like the Gautrain, don't know me. So we're gonna use the Gautrain. I don't know where we're gonna go, but I'll let you guys know. I've not been talking much, I've just been vlogging. And that's a bad thing because I just remembered now, but see, I didn't vlog much. Pretoria, honey. Bus, yeah. Don't mess with the quality, okay? Quality vlog. Asian, the people are looking at me, but you know what? I'm okay.
I don't have any filter, but I once got stuck in an elevator. That's why it was laughing at me.
Oh.
You tell me people like to go to Kartai at 6,500.
Guys, to go to Umtata is 2.5.
Imagine. Without luggage.
Without luggage. Guys, it does not make sense. Like, I can't believe they're good, guys. Pussy.
Brabus.
Guys, we just saw a Brabus.
A
Brabus on the highway. I'll show you guys the highway now. Only updated.
No ice cream cones. I'm a cold.
Go feed the work. I'm a big
train. Good morning. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. But if you are returning, subscribe and welcome back to my channel. Thank you for coming back. My name is Mbali. And this party. This is actually not a new vlog, hey. I don't know why I'm introducing myself. Anyways, I'm in the Eastern Cape on my room. Today's date is, I don't know. Oh, it's the 29th. Today it's the 29th. Day two of Mtungi. Mtungi started yesterday. On Friday, I got you on Thursday. And then we like prepped. I got you around 1. I was already at home. Got you. We prepped until like midnight. And then I slept. And I woke up yesterday morning, which is Friday, around 9. And then at 10, we started Nanami with Mtungi. It's basically like a Thanksgiving. Let me just say Thanksgiving. My older sister is doing a Thanksgiving ceremony to say thank you to the ancestors for blessing her with a job. She's been at the job for more than 10 years, you know, so that is a blessing. And she recently had a baby, so that's also something to be thankful for, because not everyone has the chance to be a parent or a mother. And then, yeah, so that is basically what's underway. Today is day 2, the last day for the people. Otherwise, familiarna skruva the entire weekend. But today is day 2. I will be vlogging. Yesterday, I don't know, vlog, and my older brother was like to me, "Utsola, I don't have vlog," and I was like, "What?" So okay, let me push if they are the ones motivating me, let me push. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys. I think the outfit I want to wear, it's in my sister's suitcase, so I'm gonna look there, because I tried looking in my suitcase and I didn't find anything. And Becca Manson opens at 1212. And then this food nezele a pie. Oh, this food nezele pork. And then I'll have a pie. Yeah, the shoot. So that, yeah.
What are you doing this year? What's the one's on? What's the pie? What's the pie? Bilu? 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 Hi. Alright.
Do you have your eyes?
No. Oh yeah.